G'day guys, my name's Nick and this is my channel Low Range Nick, where I do videos about four driving, accessory fitting and maintenance for your four drive vehicle. So in today's video, we're out at Amamoor State Forest and we're going to go exploring, try and find some challenging four drive tracks, test out the Mu-x, and we're also meeting up with Kev from Gone Off-Road Rocks. So he does four drive tours through the high country and also Sunshine Coast hinterland. So Kev's bringing his mate along in his GU patrol. So we'll meet up with these guys and head out wheeling. So hopefully we find some challenging tracks today. I think around this area it's going to be lots of steep, shaley climbs and lots of very steep downhills. So it should be quite interesting to see what we find. So stay tuned, guys.
Thank you. 35s coming down on this. Me and low range Nick come down on 33s and put on top, I get massive, massive rollers coming down. No worries with 35 though.
There's a big tree down over the track down there, so we had to just take a little detour around through the bush because the tree was way too big to clear. So the detour through the bush is quite tight. Someone had already gone through it before, but it was still pretty overgrown. So we just cleaned up with the machete a bit, and now we're just inching our way through. Yeah, you're good. Do you want me to watch that right hand side? Yeah. Yeah, you're clear. Just go slow. Slow. Oh. By an inch. By an inch. Ha ha. It's just going to touch the roof rack. Just go very slow. Nice one. We've been exploring the forestry for a bit. We found some pretty cool tracks. We've just come up to a bit of a lookout up here. You can just see how big this forestry really is. It's just a massive area. It's huge. So you can see Kev down there in the Mitsubishi Triton coming up. And then Ben down the back in the big GU. So I think it might be time for a bit of lunch and a drink, because it's getting pretty hot, middle of the day, so might stop up for a bit and have a bite to eat and then hit the tracks again. Nice. Good effort. Nice. Now and then we're all heading our separate ways. So it's been a pretty awesome day out. We found some pretty gnarly tracks. Definitely got to test out the vehicles today. It was awesome. So thanks a lot for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for more four-wheel driving and accessory fitting videos. Cheers, guys.